Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification. Require a different mindset. A superstar must be prepared.
Go behind from the Hurricane has him up.
He has been.
He's going to recover from that.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Then kick right to the gut.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
Vicious right forearm.
My side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Hangman's neck breaker. And set right into the corner. Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Just carrying the opposition any way they want.
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance.
Inside the ring now, he has no need to rush. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Double axe handle. Oof.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
A sit-out mat slam.
He's taking some good hits.
Gets put into the barricade.
Face breaker.
Oh, man. Oh. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, what a clothesline.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Tossed into the ring.
RVD is getting in the zone now. He's itching for some competition here.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fight.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Just breaking down the opponent. Precision knee. Oh my gosh! Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road. They'll take things into the ring. Uh-oh. Going for the road!
Ducking
official has to call it.
Here is your winner, the Human Wrecking Machine, Zeus!
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks.
Popped up, no way!
Yes way!
What power!
Picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well,
tag.
Sets him up.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners and the new World Tag Team Champions, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.
And it's time for a true test of endurance and skills in this.
Nobody recovers when Austin hits that.
Rock about to land the SmackDown on Austin.
The Rock has him.
Will that keep the Rattlesnake down?
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Rock with the arm clutch into the
DDT.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He's back into the ring.
And up the turnbuckles we go. Up high!
Uh-oh, got snatched up here. And that was an effective attack, guys. Put in a position now. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Taking it outside the ring now. He steps foot in the ring again.
There it is!
Boom! One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Misses the mark.
Down with the vertical suplex.
He
takes control.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Dropped with a suplex.
Stone Cold with the best press and dropping bombs.
The rattlesnake's coiled, aimed at the Rock.
For something beneath the ring.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
He's heading back to the ring.
What?
Right in the kisser.
Rock sensed that was coming.
Oh, he blows line. He's looking a little weary now.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a punch right in the face.
My God. Catches a punch.
Rock, Buster, down hard.
Ooh. Austin and Rock are severely beaten. We're witnessing an epic.
Until they have destroyed each other.
The Rock taking complete control.
Here it comes.
Yes, Rock.
How much more can they endure?
He was elusive there.
The Rock with a great counter. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. A total assault here on Stone Cold.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Pulled in from
belly to belly.
Stone Cold in some serious trouble.
Tough spot, even for the Rattlesnake.
Ah, oh, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Was mounted with punches
and not in a stop to the gut, too.
Whip back into the ring.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Taking this to the floor. Returning to the ring now. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Quick return to the ring.
Oh my God! Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Right to the gut.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Austin getting ready. Really being pushed to the limit.
We are seeing the defiance of Stone Cold on full display.
He's got the great one measured up. Rock is...
Austin got all of it.
Austin getting in his opponent's face. I don't think the censors would like the venom that's coming out of the Rattlesnake's mouth right now.
Oh, right to the heart.
Producing a trampoline. And there's Austin still able to manufacture more offense.
Yeah, The Rock's got to find a way to channel that reserve of electricity we all know he has deep inside of him.
It's demoralizing to see The Rock in trouble here.
The Rock is not. Uh-oh.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Rock
has him hooked. Rock bottom.
This one is headed outside, guys.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Able to counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Shot from the competition.
The Rock showing that he knows exactly what to do in a taxing match like this.
Knee straight to the gut, stays off the attack.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Lifting them up.
That'll do it.
Natural athletic ability shown by The Rock.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role. What a barrage of stops.
The Rock telling his opponent to get their candy, you know what, over here.
Hoisted up.
Knees across the abdomen.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
The rattlesnake's being picked apart.
But you can never count Austin out.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Uh-oh, Cobra Clutch locked in.
The submission is in. He could be able to fall in a matter of moments. Can his opponent hang on?
Dreaming, no!
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
That one has to end this.
Couldn't finish it in the given time limit, and this one's a draw.
What a boring result.
An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious.
Big time.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Goodness gracious.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Axiom at the mercy of his opponent.
And bit by bit, Logan Paul chipping away at the competition.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
This match grinded him down a little.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan.
And back in the ring we go.
Say what you will about Logan Paul, the kid's got confidence.
He's been placed in the corner now. Forearm to the kidneys! Impact to the back. Boom! Oh, foot just stomping down to the outside.
This could get wild.
Run! He's got his endo stick! Kendo stick to the score!
Superstar survived against enormous odds. The superstars are in the ring. The bell is rung and all the rules are now out the window. Right across the back.
That was a very
Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
Bliss taking in the adulation from the adoring WWE Universe.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
So take things into the ring.
Drop kick to the back.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Natalya dodges there.
Oh, sweet. Nicely done.
Oh, man.
Oh, straight forearm. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go. It seems like that slap might have had a little extra hostility behind it.
Here's a snapmare.
She's starting to look concerned.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Oh, man.
Armbreaker takes him down.
Maurice. What a French kiss.
Has a chance
to win. Natalya knows exactly what she's doing, and it is not good for her opponent.
What's the plan here?
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
The abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage.
She's fighting desperately.
Hip tosses her way out of the hole.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
Suplex turns the tides. Arm ringer.
A competitor has been
sides.
Crafty way to get out of harm.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go.
They just had to eliminate
the opponent to take their best shot.
The Viper in bad shape here. Orton needs to return to his instincts. He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, he's taking a beating. In the chaos of a tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
He avoids the damage. Viper has him hooked.
Explode suplex.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Another one.
Clothesline.
Nice combo.
Viper has him hooked.
Explorer suplex.
Mind games in full effect from the Apex Predator. Strong impact from Triple H.
Sharp clothesline.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Ooh, man! Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Reversed on Randy.
Up and down. What a gourd buster.
Uh-oh, Triple H.
Down with a backbreaker.
Reversal from the game. Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Uh-oh.
Oh, countering with a chop block will halter any attack.
Check his nose.
Precision offense from Triple H.
And every single move in Triple H's arsenal is dangerous.
And that definitely made solid impact. The close of this match is just ahead.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
The sledgehammer. How do you recover from that?
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Delivered into the barricade.
Orton with a fence press, rapid fire right hands.
Driven into the barricade.
Oh, on the outside. Back suplex onto the barricade.
Gets put into the barricade. Sent straight into the barricade.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
King of Kings telling us all who runs the show here in WWE.
The Viper escape time.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. Batista and Randy Orton. Evolution.
And a big time. Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be Roman.
We're going to take a trip. South of heaven.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Given the no disqualification modifier in this match, Cole, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now's the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, these are just gnarly cross faces.
Forearm just raking across the face.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Priest is having problems here.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, oh, right to the back.
Super kick!
Good night. He's going for it all. Nasty right hand. Enziguri to the floor. And Jimmy now is dictating the pace.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
You do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
That's right. Put your ones up in the air for main event Jey Uso.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Forearm right to the jaw.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Alley-oop. Fighting back to the counter. Here he comes off the tag.
To the floor.
And Priest is being controlled here.
Priest has to find a way to right the ship here.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Ah, jeez. partner tags in. Against Finn. Priest has him lined up.
Damian Priest would like to be your guy.